Surviving. So far. Power goes off, or the helicopter event happens. I don't have a car for that. Bloody is my wooden sword. I don't like that sound. I'm like right in the center of Riverside. Empty cooking pot, put it away. Put those away, I don't never need those. Can't rip them or anything. Is bad. I'll repair it. Much better condition now. Can I find some seeds with this one? Keep reading carpentry. I'm up a little bit. I mean drowsy. I'm getting bored. We'll fix that when the TV comes on. Don't worry about boredom. Really need to learn carpentry. Protection now. Not good. I think you have about 9 days to learn all you can from the TV. Cooking, nice. I don't think I have a cooking book. To cooking. I don't know what. Don't know what that does. Freezer. Ooh, I had ice cream. Put the meat patty into the fridge. Eat a quarter of the frozen ice cream for breakfast. That's, you know. Ice cream's a great breakfast. Why are you in that house? Oh, we got a corpse. Victim. They're doing the grill over there. You what, turd? That's what I thought. That denim shirt is actually alarm. Wash. Clean denim strips. Put it on a shirt. Denim shirt. Denim shirt. I can wear the denim shirt over. Shirt and the varsity jacket? Dang, that's a lot of defense. Got here. Pants and socks. Thing. Paper. Baseball cap, go. Have that. Satchel I don't need. Highly visible vest. Well, it's not. Doesn't do anything for you. You would think it did. It would though. Wear the gloves. Just wear the gloves, because gloves are cool. Spatula and a banking pan. Hand goods. Got a saucepan with stale uncooked rice stuff. Ooh, what we got here? Squid. Can't cook anything. Don't have any tools. Unhappiness plus 30. Can I empty it? No. Guess I can. Saucepan. Room. Bourbons. Nothing in there. They're gonna stay over there. Hopefully. Griddle pan or fry? Oh, I don't have a griddle or frying pan. No? I hear something. I have a saucepan. What are we doing now? Carpentry? Uh-oh, the cable go out? No, okay. This year, he hosted his second annual Global Initiative Forum in New York. More than $7 billion was spent to tackle some of the worst problems in developing countries, such as poverty, disease, and climate change. As part of the conference, Mr. Clinton agreed to his first one-on-one interview ever on Fox News Sunday. The ground rules were simple. 15 minutes for our sit-down split evenly between the Global Initiative and anything else we wanted to ask. But as you'll see now in the full, unedited interview, that's not how it turned out.
Woodcraft.
Alright, read some carpentry while we watch woodcraft. Gain a silly amount of skill in carpentry. We really need it. Four planks, four nails, one job, two hinges. Yeah, I need to definitely find nails. Bookcase, nice. Beds. Up so I can I need to go find nails and a screwdriver. I need to eat before I go too far. I want to say there was. Did I not? What do you have on you here? And fork. Yeah, come on over. Idiot. I've already been in this house, I know. Saucepan. Looted. Cooking. To two of the skill. I think I already have two in the skill, though. That's useless to me now. Knitting needles, look at that. Yarn. That does. Take it. Leather. Keep not opening all the doors to these houses. Screwdriver. Cheat. To the cook show pie. I think pickles. I think I should definitely take the ball. Frying pan. Back door. Need a hammer. Huh. Go back and... if we can't. Kind of soap. Huh. Can you add to the bolognese? Eggs. Sausage. I just put that in the oven, I guess. Oven. Gonna give me cooking. Looks like Me cooking. Exposure survival. What do you mean? Put it. Giving me farming. Well, no, I don't think I got anything because I wasn't tuned in. Thank you. Oh, you took it. Getting up.